Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we've got something special on the review table, the HP Pavilion 15.6-inch gaming laptop. Powered by the AMD Ryzen 5 3550H processor, this quad-core beast boasts a base clock of 2.1 GHz, with a max boost clock soaring up to 3.7 GHz. But that's not all. CUE has stepped in to take things up a notch. They've decked this laptop out with a whopping 32GB of DDR4 RAM, ensuring seamless multitasking, and a lightning-fast 1TB PCIe NVMe M.2 SSD for storage. No more waiting around, folks, gaming enthusiasts. Get ready to immerse yourself in the world of graphics, thanks to the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 with 3GB GDDR5 dedicated memory. The Pascal architecture delivers incredible speed and power efficiency, making your gaming sessions a visual delight. The 15.6-inch FHD IPS anti-glare micro-edge WLED backlit display is a treat for the eyes, offering crisp visuals with vibrant colors. And let's not forget the full-size island-style acid green backlit keyboard. A gamer's dream come true. In terms of connectivity, HP has you covered. USB 3.1 Gen 1 Type-C, USB 3.1 Gen 1 Type-A, USB 2.0 Type-A, HDMI 2.0, and an AC smart pin, plenty of options to keep you connected. The included CUE accessories bundle, featuring a USB cable, HDMI cable, and mouse pad, is the cherry on top for easy setup. The HP TrueVision HD camera ensures clear video calls, and the 3-cell, 52.5Wh Li-ion polymer battery keeps you powered up on the go. Running on Windows 10 Home, this laptop is designed for both work and play. So, is this the gaming laptop you've been searching for? Stay tuned as we dive deeper into performance tests and real-world gaming experiences. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, happy gaming! Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.